Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In the last videos, I explained about fundamental trigonometric ratios and trigonometric values for the angles 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees and 90 degrees. Those values we have to by heart because so many problems related on these values will come in the examinations. They will give in the examination questions. Now suppose the by hearting all those values is some difficult and to remember those values also some problem. In the examinations you may make mistakes also. So example I am telling, suppose one sum is there like this, sin 60 cos 30 whole by tan 45, like this one sum is there. This is find the value of, find like this. So what you have to do for this sum? 6 sin 60, 60 values, 30 values, 45 values, we know. So sin 60 value right here plus cos 30 value right here whole by tan 45 value right here. Then all these are fractions. How to simplify the fractions you know already. Okay, but if you wrote any one of the angle wrong, that means sin 60 is sin 60 is root 3 by 2. If you write that value wrong, suppose sin 60 value you wrote wrong, then total sum will be wrong. Remaining steps if you do correctly also, the full marks they won't give, because one value is wrong, depending upon that total value will be, total answer will be wrong. So that's why that is a problem. So you by hearted, that's why you will write the values directly, but you are not confident about those values whether they are correct or not. So sometimes first we have to check the values we are writing are correct or not. Check means total writing that table and seeing it is very difficult. So that's why to write that table, total table, to write the total table within below 1 minute, that means within very fastly you will write that table. That trick I will tell by using that perfect values and easy to remember also. Every time this type of problems appear in the examination, then first of all the table you write within fraction of, that means fraction of minutes, that means less than 30 seconds only you can write this table, values table in rough form. By seeing that you substitute the values, then there is no chance to wrong valuations. So there is no chance to write the wrong values. Okay, the trick I will explain. See, generally 30 degrees, 60 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, 90 degrees. In ascending order only you write. Sin, cos, tan, cosecant, secant, cot. Already 0, sin 30 is 1 by 2, sin 40 by 1 by root 2, sin 60 root 3 by 2, sin 90 1, cos 0 1, cos 30 root 3 by 2, cos 45 1 by root 2, cos 30 1 by 2, cos 90 0. Next, tan 0 0, tan 30 1 by root 3, tan 45 1, tan 60 root 3, tan 90 infinity. Cosecant 0 is infinity, cosecant 30 is 2, cosecant 45 is root 2, cosecant 60 is 2 by root 3, and cosecant 90 is 1. Next, secant 0 is 1, secant 30 is 2 by root 3, secant 45 is root 2, secant 60 is 2, and secant 90 is infinity. Next, cot 0 is infinity, cot 30 is root 3, cot 45 is 1, cot 60 is 1 by root 3, and cot 90 is 0. This is the table already we explained and derived also. So those are the values. But how to remember these values within very short time? So that is the trick. Within very short time easily we can remember and write the table in rough work or in some page. You can write with pencil or otherwise no problem, right? By seeing that values neatly, we'll substitute in the problem. Then there is no chance to write mistakes. Okay, now I am explaining the trick. First, see trick very easily you can write. First, sine, cos, tan, you write. Degrees, you write 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, 90 degrees, you write. See, how can we write easily, you see. Instead of by-hearting all those values, you by-heart only 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, and 1. Instead of by-hearting all, the first line, this only you by-heart. By-hearting total values is difficult than to by-heart this one, which is, you know, very simply you can by-heart. Okay, values also 5 are there, 5 you write. Next, what is simple method means? You by-hearted already these, fastly you can write these values. Then for cos, reversely you write these values. So, 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 0. Once you write these values, for cos, from this side, reverse you write. For tan, this by this, this up number, that means numerator by numerator, numerator by numerator you write. So, 0 by 1 is what? 0. 1 by root 3, see. 1 by root 3, 1 by 1 is 1, root 3 by 1 is root 3, 1 by 0, 1 by any number is infinity. Finish. So, within easily you can write the table. Now you may ask remaining this cosecant secant cot. So that is already I told you, sine is, cosecant is inverse to sine, secant is inverse to cos, cot is inverse to tan. Suppose if in exams are other than these values, suppose secant 45, secant 60 asked. Secant is opposite to sine, no, cos, no? Cos only you see, cos 61 you see, reverse that. Cos 60 is 1 by 2, for secant means 2 you write. Simple. Once you write these values you want means directly you write the values. These values you write means, you want to write means inversely you write, whatever angle we want. So, that is the simple trick. Understood everyone? First, you should by heart 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. By hearting these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 values is numbers is very easy. Okay, next what? For sine you write these values. For cos, from this side you write. For seeing one, that is also fast you can write. Next is for tan, this by this, this by this, like that. Here, denominator not there anything. So, 0 by 1 is 0 only. But see, up numbers only you see. 1 by root 3, 1 by 1 is 1, root 3 by 1 is root 3, 1 by 0, anything by 0 is infinity. Right. Understood? Now, sometimes some will ask, sir, suppose you forgot these values. To know these values also, again some trick. Suppose you forgot these, then another trick to remember these also, one trick is there. That is fastly, see. This is also some trick. Suppose you forgot these values, first once you write these values remaining you know, but this you forgot it, then this is the trick. What? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, down all 4s only, root only, see, 0 by anything is 0, 1 by 4 for root is 1, see, for 1 root is 1, for 4 root is 2, see, for this is what? Simplify. So now 1 by root 2. Now this is what? Root 3 by, for 4 is 2. 4, 4 is 1. See? 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. You will get. Whenever, suppose if you are, you if you forgot these values, then you use this one, this trick. But ordinarily, I hope you will never forget these. Only some values only there. Okay. This is the trick to remember these values. I hope everyone understood this lesson, this trick. Okay. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you, everyone.